Hello guys, welcome back to the AudiCable channel. This episode will show you two easy ways to add Spotify music to OBS. The first method is to record Spotify now playing to OBS Studio. Let's see how to. Open the OBS Studio and Spotify apps on your computer. Click the plus icon at the bottom and choose Window Capture. Name it something like Spotify Record, then click OK. Select the Spotify app as the recording source in the window. And adjust the size of Spotify's interface. Now click Start Recording button. And play songs on the Spotify app. OBS will capture the desktop audio simultaneously. Click the pause button to stop recording. Click Show Recordings to see the Spotify audio recordings. OBS is used for live recording only, not batch download and edit Spotify audio. Here's another method to download Spotify songs as local audio files, then import them to OBS Studio. Please first get AudiCable audio recorder installed, later follow this guide. Start the AudiCable program on your computer first. Click Spotify icon on the music tab. The Spotify app will pop up. Next, open the settings menu. Select MP3 in the output format. And create or choose a folder to store Spotify downloads. Now open the Spotify playlist you like. Click this plus button. And tick the track. Click convert. The songs will be downloaded soon. You can see all converted Spotify songs in the converted tab. Now let's open the OBS Studio. Click the media source. Name and create a new input source. Find converted Spotify audio, then import. All steps finished. More interesting and useful tips are available on the AudiCable channel. If you find this video useful, please hit like, comment and subscribe.